We're in the garage today. We're checking out the Brooks saddle, B17. Is it good? I don't know. Let's take a look. I got about 2,500 miles on it, and I'd say so far so good. It's a little slippery. I've only put the conditioner on it once. It's been in the rain. I've literally not taken any good care of it at all, but it seems to be holding up well. So, is the Brooks B17 good, or is there something better?